African dance. It's a dance that comes from South Africa. That's why we dance at weddings. So what happened is that there's these guys from Angola who saw the choreography, and then they started this movement whereby they started dancing to the song, holding plates with food inside. And they started doing the dance also. So the video just went viral.
Jerusalem, Jerusalem, ikhaya lami.